Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Wolfenstein, the Old Blood. I think I'm on chapter 5. Wolfberg. Alright. Part 2. So we're outside the castle now.
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. A favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now... Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts. The morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskovic kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Yeah, we're about to see. Also, didn't you just completely fuck up your arm?
Agent Blaskovic, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
What I get? Revenge. Plead part one, okay. Right into the water. Nice. Shit, this is about to be a shit show. Okay, so I don't have a knife. That's going to cause problems. Damn, the commander's right there. Damn, there's a turret. I could just say fuck it and just wreck them. Oh shit. Shit. Ooh, okay, I got myself into kind of a little bit of a situation. Oh, I think he's still alive. I'd say that probably was not the most effective way to do that. It's done, so. Damn, I could have came in from the side. I did not know that. Thank you. Oh, heyo. I see some stuff down here. Oh, nice. Really? I guess I only see one thing down here. Alright. So, we're going up. Why were they alerted to me? He was running. How's that feel? You don't care. Oh shit.
This place is infested with Nazi pigs. You should be careful. Do not kill anyone unless you have to.
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
Makes sense.
Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
Oh, hey, I didn't even see that the first time I came through. Where am I going now? Think there's anything up here? What about right there? And I fell. Shit, I don't know if this is gonna be worth it. I don't know if there's anything up here. Oh shit, there's something right in front of me. Well, no reason to go up there now. Alright, we got two commanders. Oh. I always forget I can do that. Oh no. Damn, I'm in a spot. Don't be looking at me, don't do it. I feel like he's looking right at me. Of course he is. Just go ahead and kill me. Three? Really? Wow. You didn't see anything, don't worry. Okay, but here's the thing, I saw a knife. I wish one of the missions were to get on a blimp. Kind of like a BioShock Infinite. Oh shit! Gold! Oh, you can't go any higher, that sucks. Damn it. There's somebody over there. I'm gonna go get him. Commander, I've got my knife now, at least. Boom. Oh no. Dude, it's getting dicey. Ooh, right in the face. Jesus. Wolfberg Square. All right. What are you doing, dude? You drunk again?
Was? Ist kein schlechtes Omen. Vielleicht räumt dieser verfluchte Stadt endlich auf. Aber solange ich dich habe, wird mir nichts passieren. Nichts.
I don't know, this seems kind of bad. If I'm being completely honest. Oh shit. Going for it. This is only the second one I found. So that's where I came in. I always check these because sometimes there's secrets. Really only one way out of here. That's good. These are a little more vast than in the first game. Oh, okay. What does this do? Like, why am I collecting this? You idiot. What do these do? Is the question. Are they applicable to outside of this world? Because they don't do anything in it. This is like creepy almost. Damn, I wish I would have found the other ones. Like, I'm on chapter 5 and I've only found 2. One was in the last level, one was in this. Really 6 with the prologue. All that's in here is food. I know from the last video, I'm looking for a key. Really? Oh no. Hmm. Damn, I'm just cleaning up dogs in here. Here's the key, okay. Where's the exit? Alright, let's go this way. Okay, this is a dead end. Peculiar. Alright. Backtrack down here. There is a dog. There are multiple dogs. Just out here killing Nazis and eating dog food. It's my life. There's the door right there. Wonder what's back here though. Why would they make this part of the map? What does this do? I don't understand. Like, this is just all nonsense? Like, you collect it, but like, it really doesn't matter? I was gonna say, not even one secret? That doesn't freaking matter. It's a waste of time. So these can be traps too. Alright. Good to know. Alright, hell yes, that's awesome. I love those. So like, what do you get for that silver? Oh shit, I've already been up here.
Dinner sits and sing in the moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window.
Okay. Hell yeah, some gold.
Bloody hell, where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're aging too.
It's Nurse Inga now.
Pippa.
Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you.
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristol.
Oh, hell yeah.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there.
Okay. I'm just gonna chill for a minute.
I'm not revolted by the size of your shirtless torso, BJ, but you need to blend in. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe.
Oh, no.
Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better.
Jesus. Got enough guns?
These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4-meter swim to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
us till I get back.
Shit. I didn't realize there was a dog. Had to be done, man. I don't like doing it, but Almost passed that up. Oh no. I didn't see him there. Get it, rock candy is delicious. I understand.
Shit, forgot the tray.
Oh my god. Can't get anything right. What did I forget my smile next? What's going on? Can I get through the door? Oh no. Shit, I see something right here. Nice.
Nicht zufrieden. Ach, halten Sie doch die Schnauze, Sie Jammerlappen.
Wie bitte?
Nach allem, was...
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal. Jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen,
Helga. Bringen Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen.
Sneaky.
Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Los.
Okay.
Probieren Sie. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus.
Oh shit, I gotta drink bad wine.
Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und der Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Digga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear, incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy.
Oh, no.
Be impressed by your atrocious German. Now give me the folder, Franz. Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard?
Can I take this gun?
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nicht!
There you go. Oh shit. Ooh.
Was ist passiert?
Sie haben den Boden mit Dynamit gesprengt. Das muss das Erdbeben ausgelöst haben.
Gott. Die ganze Stadt.
Raus! Schnell, bevor das ganze Gebäude einstürzt. Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte.
Well, we will end the video here. Do chapter 6 in the next video. See, how are we doing? 3 more left. Still crushing it with the collectibles. Alright, if you want to check out the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube. At the Rogues Gallery 23. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.